Okay, it's not his fight, man. I heard that the news sucks for Alex, obviously. Fight, but
now this puts KSI into a corner. If he doesn't accept the fight with me, we all just know that he's scared.
Quickly, KSI, is that a fight that seems destined for you?
Why do you think I'm here? Why do you think I've come back? Everyone thinks Jake Paul is sick. He's not. He's not good. And I'm going to expose him.
And the kid has been avoiding me for 3 years. And even his own fans now are just like, dude, stop talking about him, because he clearly doesn't want to do it.